password is...
Rachel.
So we can read her emails, so what?
Anderson, don't talk out loud. You lower the IQ of the whole street. We can do much more than just read her emails. It's a smartphone, it's got GPS.